say, except you should have used your chart there.
The 3D chart.
The 3D chart. Yeah. Oh. Well, our supervisor's gone. Okay. Let me just indicate something from the beginning. That Fred and I, during our entire career, have, in a very passionate way, not just on Memorial Day or D-Day or Armed Forces Day, whatever, but we feel each and every day that our veterans have really protected our freedoms, people have given their lives, have come back disabled, the families have been impaired by their service.